This is the real Tom Rose, and we're dealing with a modifier question here. The opening modifier is quite long and difficult to spot. It's actually responding, perhaps, to the pollutants that enter the river upstream. This whole thing is a modifier for, and this is the way noun modifiers work, it's a modifier for whatever comes after it. In the sentence as written, this is modifying the number. However, this is a problem because the number isn't something that could respond to pollutants in the river. So the thing that comes after the comma needs to be something which could respond. And in this case, the author's intent is for that to be the salmon. So we're going to get rid of any answer choice which has the number as the thing responding incorrectly. Okay, in fourth and fifth answer choices, we have salmon and salmon, which are both correct as things which can respond. So we need to find another issue to make another elimination. Answer choice four is the only one that has a correct complete sentence. Answer choice five actually has no verb. It's not a complete sentence. This, who in increasingly smaller numbers are reaching the breeding area, is also a modifier. You can tell because it's offset by a comma. And it's a modifier for salmon. So the original, if we take sentence using answer choice five, we have the subject salmon with two modifiers, but the salmon don't ever actually do anything. In the correct answer choice, we have salmon are, which is the verb.